Hi guys, ice halwa is a special dessert originated from Mumbai. It's a different looking melt-in mouth halwa with the crunchy nuts on the top. Traditionally, it's made with corn flour but can also be made with all-purpose flour or semolina. Today we made this with semolina. You're watching DCIT channel and in DCIT recipes, today we brought semolina ice halwa. Let's have a look into the recipe. First, take a pan and heat it. Keep it on low flame for this recipe. Add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Add 1/2 cup of fine suji and fry until suji turns golden brown. Please use fine suji for this recipe. Keep stirring. Now, add 1 cup of milk which is lukewarm. Here, taking lukewarm milk is important. Give it a good mix. After it thickens, add 1/2 tablespoon of cardamom powder for flavor. We added freshly ground cardamom pieces. Mix it well. Now, add 1 cup of milk powder and stir it well so that the milk powder is well combined with suji. Now, add 1 tablespoon of ghee. Stir the mixture until the mixture starts to leave the pan. To check if halwa is properly done, take a small amount of mixture with your hands and roll it to form a small ball. If the ball is non-sticky, it's perfect. If the ball is sticky, then add little more ghee and stir for few more minutes. Once it's done, take another pan and heat it. Add 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/2 cup of water. Boil it by stirring it from time to time until you get one string consistency. This step is very important to set the halwa correctly. We can check that this way in between the fingers it shows one string. Now add cooked suji mixture and then mix well everything. Now, add 1 tablespoon vanilla essence and then stir it. The important point is that we need to do constant stirring and mixing for a perfect halwa. Now, we are making this halwa in 2 colors. Hence, we will separate this suji mixture into 2 parts in the pan. Transfer 1/2 of the mixture into another pan. These are few saffron strands which we soaked in warm milk before. We will add this. Give it a good mix. You can add any food color here if you want. Add 1/2 tablespoon of ghee. Ghee helps to give a smoothness to the halwa. Mix well until the halwa leaves the sides of the pan and you can see a big lump formed. See how lovely the color looks with saffron? Keep this aside to cool. Now take another 1/2 of halwa and heat it. Add 1/2 tablespoon of ghee and give it a good mix until it forms a big lump and halwa leaves the pan. Keep aside to cool completely. Take a greased butter pepper and pour colored halwa lump and just knead it slightly into a soft dough. Place it on the butter pepper, slightly spread with hands, and close the butter pepper. Spread it gently with the help of roller. Now, peel off the butter pepper and sprinkle few chopped or grated nuts of your choice to look more attractive. We took almonds and pistachios. Now, again roll the dough horizontally and vertically until you get a thin layer. Let's do the same for other dough. Pour plain halwa into another greased butter pepper and slightly knead the dough with your hands. Close it with butter pepper and spread gently with the roller. Now, peel off the butter pepper and sprinkle chopped or grated nuts of your choice. Again, roll it horizontally and vertically to form a thin transparent sheet. Now, keep both the butter peppers in the fridge for 1 hour. After 1 hour, remove butter peppers from the fridge. You will notice that the halwa will be set. Cut the edges to form a sharp square. Make slits in square shape with a knife. Now, take scissor and cut the squares along with the butter pepper carefully. Repeat the same process with plain halwa also. All the pieces are cut and now we will keep all the cut halwa with butter pepper to dry under the fan. Cover it with a dupatta. It takes different times as per temperature, but you may need to keep it for 15 to 20 hours. Your ice halwa is ready to eat. See how thin, colorful, and transparent it looks? Stop your cravings of sweets with this unique and tempting ice halwa. If you like this recipe, please share your feedback in comment section below. For more desserts, please subscribe our DCIT channel and click bell icon. Thank you.